So I had multiple surgeries, 9 to be exact. And one of these procedures, I flatlined on the operating table. I've been on the table 7.5 hours.
Oh, God.
So for you people that don't know what flatline means, that means I actually died on the table. After that, I had to go back to surgery 2 weeks ago. And there were some people here trying to get me to come up for prayer, but I refused at that time. And Sunday before last, one of my sister's ministers came and got me and told me that God had put it on her heart to bring me up.
Yes.
To let the bishop pray for me. And I would come, but I came with him. And he prayed for me. That Sunday, I went back to surgery. That Thursday, and when they opened me up, they couldn't find
a
sister leaned over the bed and told me that I had been healed.